Tadano thousand utterances composed of meaningless words is. One sense of word, one hearing, which one becomes peaceful. Better than a thousand verses composed of meaningless words is. One word of words on hearing which one becomes peaceful. Better than reciting a 100 verses composed of meaningless words is. One text on hearing which one becomes peaceful. If a man were to conquer in battle 1,000 times 1,000 men. And another conqueror himself, he indeed is the greatest of conquerors. Conquest of self is indeed better than the conquest of other persons. Oh, one who has disciplined himself who always practices self-control. Not even a conqueror or gandharva, no mara along with Brahma. Could turn into the fit of victory of such a one who has conquered himself. If a man once, a foot once, for 100 years should sacrifice with 1,000 sacrifices. And if he were for one moment pay homage to a man whose self is grounded in knowledge, better is the homage than what is sacrificed for 100 years. If a man for 100 years tends the sacrificial fire in the forest, and if he for one moment pays homage to a man whose self is grounded in knowledge, better is the homage than what is sacrificed for 100 years. Whatever man sacrifices in this world has an offering of oblation for a year in order to gain merit. The whole of it is not worth a quart of the better offering homage paid to the righteous is better. To him who constantly practices reverence and respects the aged, for things will increase life length of days, beauty, happiness, strength. But he who lived 100 years wicked and unrestrained, a life of one day is better if a man is virtuous and reflecting, and he who lived 100 years ignorant and unrestrained, a life of one day is better for one who is wise and reflecting, and he who lives 100 years are idle and weak. A life of one day is better if a man strenuously makes an effort, and he who lives 100 years not perceiving beginning and end, a life of one day is better if a man perceives beginning and end, and he who lives 100 years not perceiving the deathless state, a life of one day is better if a man perceives the deathless state. Any who lives 100 years not perceiving the highest law, a life of one day is better if a man perceives the highest law.